All right, guys, we're up here with this Chevy C10. It caught on fire here. Sweet little ride, man. Sweet little fucking ride. That breaks my heart, and it's not even my truck, man. God. Breaks my heart. About the rain, but oh man, she, oh man, it breaks my heart. But look, I did right behind the truck. Where was it? I seen it over here somewheres. Well, I did find a four leaf over here somewheres. I can't remember where it was now. Oh well. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and get this hooked up real quick. Shit, I poured too much fluid in there.
dollies. Fuck.
Yeah, we put this on dollies for three reasons. One being it's a street ride, nicer vehicle. Even though it's burned up and everything, it's still considered a nice classic vehicle. So that's one reason I'm putting it on. Two, it was real front in the low. And three, there's no seatbelt or any type of wheel lock that locks it. And usually I'll strap it up or something, but it is what it is. So here it is, guys. I'm gonna go ahead. Look how overfilled my fucking shit and pumped out. It's better be safe than sorry, huh? But here it is, y'all. And let's start getting on this road, boys. Got a few more calls to get to. So. Go ahead and start getting to these calls. If you're just coming on, got this Chevy C10. This bitch is a beaut. Oh, it's light too. Stupid light. Alright, y'all, we're gonna head up to the shop now. Let's go.